Well, the devil went down to Walmart. He was in a little caper. He just took a shit. It was really lit. He was out of toilet paper. When he came across this young man, just bought the last roll that they got, well, the devil got up in his face and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but other people have to shit too. And if you care to take it there, I'll take a shit with you. Now, you take a pretty good shit, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet this shitter a gold against that roll to think I'm better than you." Well, the boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're gonna regret, because I can shit just like the wind." Johnny, you raise up that lid and get your shitting on, because hell's broke loose in Walmart and the toilet paper's gone. And if you win, you get this shiny shitter made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets that roll. Well, the devil opened up his lid and he said, "I'll start this show." Fire flew out his ass as he sat down on the pot, and he pulled that toilet paper across his ass and it got hot. Then a bunch of demons came in and helped him up off the pot. The devil finished, Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son, but lean against that sink right there and let me show you how it's done." Fire in the bathroom, run, boys, run. Devil just shit stall number one. Johnny's in the next one shitting like hell. Damn, the boys, you can't stand that smell. Because he knew that he'd been beat, and he slid that golden shitter across the floor to Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever have a shitting spell. I done told you once, you son of a bitch, I just come from Taco Bell." He played fire in the bathroom, run, boys, run. Devil just shit, stall number one. Johnny's in the next one, sitting like hell. Damn it, boy, I can't stand that smell.